Hey guys, this is Titan Backboard, part two, episode one of Batman Ted Hill series, season one. And I paused the end of last episode to run this lesson, and it kind of has me from a different background. And guys, I usually record once or twice a week. That was the reason I did that. Lately I've been recording once a week because of that. I've not got no other series on the channel at the minute. The reason is because I've changed that. I'm changing how I record, I'm swapping responsibility from how I record. Same as Nintendo Switch, that
both boxes.
I don't know what they're worth, but they both got off the same deal. Bedrock edition on their platforms. Which is why if you've only, it's just 3 or 4 new ones. One or, you know, like, I don't know, guess as well. You can take the Bedrock edition, which is pretty good. There are some things I'm not sure we're talking about. Minecraft in this, it's just not been, they're not uploaded by Minecraft for a few months at least, probably. I've wanted to prepare you for it there. But there's only a few bugs that are not new like them. And they're bugs that I don't necessarily need. But they fit, I've been told by FB77, he mentioned, not in this latest YouTube video, but 197, about when he talked about turtles, the fact he mentioned they've fixed pick lock and survival, so I'm pretty sure he can use it in survival now. And the only thing that annoyed me is the fact that you can't fly. And that's why you saw, because the fact that you can't fly, my bomb farm, which there's no one for a reason, had to go parkour to get up to it, and I had to make it physically. I thought it's slightly short and it wasn't. I need to move everything back and forth. But I really think this scene should be. I really think this should be a choice. Maybe you want to go as like, say it's Bruce, those walk before, or those Batman, you know, make him tell us, or make him tell him what he knows. So it's like, it's fine, so you should get a choice. And I played. I played the final episode as. Too much about final episode, I'll just tell you about it. I played Ender with both characters. I don't really play the Ender this time, but I played as both characters. I played as Wolfmane and Batman. And I've got to say, that one makes sense to me, but Wolfmane is pretty useful. Do it as Batman, I will play it with my thing.
Once more, it's
possible. But you're trying to take off someone that there's 127 movies. So yeah, basically, as Batman, you start slightly early compared to Bruce Wayne. But Bruce Wayne, you just basically go up there and so, I think basically says, and it's like to rebuild and Wayne Towers rebuild, get sorted, and pay for all the punch and that one. As Batman, he basically says, I'll promise to keep flying off the streets, I'll do it for that.
Thank you.
It's this. I will try to play that this time. Because I'll try to play some other Castlevania series games that I think you'll enjoy. I got a few copy strikes because of that they didn't put. If they checked the actual video out, they would have saw that I mentioned what the video was called and everything, what song was called and everything. So I wasn't exactly saying, hey guys, it's just my new song I've just done. But on YouTube, I was saying it what it was called. They're not going to mention this song, so I'm not going to check and mention it. The reason I said it was harder is because of that. It's because I've got to make a sound good. It's because, if you don't know, but a lot of people hate Martha, Thomas and Martha Lee. Because despite the fact they made the money in that look, and they blame Bruce for it. Why so many questions about Mr. Wade? It's hard. Good if you could drive the car back to Wayne Manor, but it just goes blurry and everything's backed up. It's not me, it's not something I've done or nothing, it's just the way it is. No, the reason I said go ahead do it was because if I had said like it's a mistake or if I said I've done nothing, it makes me look it makes me but when I say me I mean it makes me look more suspicious than what makes it make it like he's done something, but he hasn't. the picture, I think it is. Really, he should, but... similar thing happened with like, like obviously in Spider-Man, it's still a part of it, but like in the kid shows, you don't see that, but in the movie, you see his uncle, and basically his uncle dies.
Chris?
His uncle dies.
Yeah.